Master, I am saddened to report the destruction of the Guardian colony at the ruin of Engar.
I am not without eyes, servant. I knew of their loss as it happened. It is not a concern of mine. The Guardians were merely tools to forward the greater cause. Think of them as casualties of war.
But the balance of power has shifted with their loss.
Nonsense! Balance? There has never been balance. If anything, we shall remove all balance. Our plan continues as predicted. I have seen the future, Pius, and it portends a great battle between myself and the great being of matter. Chaturga will fall to my superiority. The power of Chaturga is useless against me.
Of course, as it was meant to be. The gates will be readied, just the same.
We shall overcome. Be patient, my servant. Be patient.
storm approaches, Augustus. A storm of metal and fire. And a torrent of souls along with it. Young and vibrant.
Yes, I have seen it coming. A worthy sacrifice, I am sure, and one that will allow the greater guardian that resides below to finish its channeling. With this sacrifice of souls I make unto thee, Great One, the gate shall be ready to be opened, and your freedom shall be at hand.
Dear Alexandra, if you are reading this, Alex, then I am surely dead. Knowing that the police will contact my only living relative, I made sure to leave this message for you. As I write this letter, Pius Augustus is waiting for his chance to strike me down for what I have done to the Guardian City. I believe I have slowed Augustus's plans, but not stopped them completely. He will still try to bring his ancient into this world. You must continue what our ancestor Max has started. You must gather the artifacts and call forth an ancient to combat what Augustus brings into this world. Of the artifacts, there are four, but one of these is in the clutches of Pius himself. They are the Black Heart of Mantarok, the Claw of Chaturga, the Sigil of Zelototh, the Veil of Uliauth. Your skill in the arcane science will not be as strong as Pius's, who has had 2 millennia to prepare his gate. You will need all the remaining artifacts to match his power. It all rests with you, my dear. I wish you well in this desperate act. I wish I had more guidance for you, but I am at my wit's end. And I feel I'm running out of time. Your loving grandfather, Edward. Wherever disaster and death lurk, there is likely to be an ancient just beyond our senses, waiting. They prey on our misfortune and exploit it toward their own twisted ends. When hundreds of oil fields are set ablaze on the heels of war, the ancient's grip tightens, knowing that lives will be forfeit and resources squandered. But a few people make a difference. People like Michael Edwards, a Canadian industrial firefighter hired to put an end to the insanity at the end of the war. Ironically for him, the insanity was just beginning.
Hotter than hell here. I'm getting a little nervous about this one. It feels more out of control than the others. More powerful. I don't know how else to describe it.
This is the safest way to blow out these things. You've done this enough to know that. It's by the numbers. It's all good. Just relax.
The silicone cloth and the water spray are there, so you're probably right. We've got 500 pounds of 80% nitroglycerin-grade dynamite all in place. We're good to go.
Edwards, you can pull your team back now. Get your team to a safe distance and we'll try to kill the fire.
Sure thing. Coming back now.
We're getting a pressure increase at the well cap. It's gonna tear itself apart. Hurry! Get your team out of...
Tons of concrete.
Take this. Guard it well. Many have perished for it. Take it. Take it to the ruins of Enga. At the ruins, a gathering of light.
You want me to take this to some ruins under a house in Rhode Island?
Take it. Save us. All.
This can't be happening.
Thank you. line in 3 minutes until detonation.
Thanks for coming. I didn't think you'd show.
Look, I have no idea who you...
I think you do. Just as much as I know you know. Now let's be quick. The Guardians know where I am and I won't last the night. But that's not the point.
What's this?
Something you need. Don't open it here. Only in privacy. They can sense it if it's not shrouded.
Is it one of the artifacts?
You must leave now. Look, there's something I have to do before they get to me. I can't protect you if they find us. Good luck!
guards are only off.
Thank you.
Miss Roivas, you're just in time. The summoning spell I began 2,000 years ago is finally complete. You will now have the honor of becoming the first morsel for my lord, Ulyoth. An appetizer for the banquet your race shall provide.
You forget what it means to be human, Pius. The human race will never go quietly into the darkness. For as long as you have spent summoning your lord, people have struggled against you. Now, thanks to their efforts, I have three of the ancient's essences. Now, Pius, this is the end.
The end indeed.
Bankrupt card sent to kill Park.
Not so easily destroyed. No, my death is just the beginning.
What have I done?
Alex. We must find this creature. It cannot be allowed to remain in this universe. Ah, that's the ticket.
It is finally over, my dear. The Ancients' plans are finished. For now, at least. You have proved to be an incredibly courageous young woman. Your mother and father would have been proud of you, just as I am. I'm sorry it had to be like this. It's not quite the inheritance I had in mind for you. But there was so little time, and so much to do. Goodbye, Alex. I will miss you.
As I gazed up at the Ancient I had brought into this world to stop Pius, my mistake was made clear. This Ancient could lay the world to ruin just as easily as Pius's would have. And yet, as quickly as it began, it ended. To think that once I could not see beyond the veil of reality, to see those who dwell behind. I was once a fool.